guys know what inclusion is? It means that you're part of something. Now, to make a beautiful garden, what do we need? We need different flowers, right? So that's the message we're going to be giving, that we need beautiful, different flowers to make a pretty garden. So we are all different. We are going to bring our different ways of thinking and seeing things and expressing ourselves into one piece.